Think we found a game, hey! Let's see. Good go girl. He's mean and brutal, and he can just pretty much beat you into submission. I said, let's do it. He can charge any heavy into a full-on heavy attack. Demon Ball, Demon's Embrace. You gotta be careful with that one, that was dangerous. Every time you connect with a light or a heavy, you can hit square to attack. And you get a headbutt, which stuns them, which means you can just brutalize them more. Very simple to play. Like, I didn't understand how to play him at first, but he's actually really easy to play. There's the 42, now it says 42. Okay, so Fearless Enemy, I have played against, I remember that name. And Pokin Smot 5000, definitely played with him earlier. He's a little bit higher level than me. Quite a bit higher level, actually. Play? I'll just murder you. Oh, he straight up just left. Oh, there was no way to block that. It was both side, it was right and high. Couldn't block them both. At least, not to my knowledge. I don't know if you can do it one quick enough and then do the other one really fast. That'd be cool. I don't think it's a thing, though. Jeez. Light attacks are his definite weakness. He went down quick. Get those light attacks in. Parry those, perhaps. If you could parry them, it'd make them a lot less dangerous. The wrong button. Check. It was back in the square, not forward and square. I bet you I could have caught him off guard with that. Oh well. Crunch! Like the greatest Shigoki weapon ever. Look at that. Nice stop. Whoa. That was sick. That was pretty awesome. Yeah, I died, but whatever. Raijin Helm. Alright. No. Definitely not. Duel. Three matches with the Raider. So we got that one taken care of. Now I gotta watch the other side. Oh yeah, because we moved the couch over. Get some extra bonus at least. R2 on. This hold and then release. Hold and release R2 and then X, yeah. Oh, he was. Ooh, that was nice. That was nice. All I can say is you're lucky that doesn't actually do damage. Oh. Oh, you got me. You got me. Focus. Try and get closer and then really fast get away. Can't have that. Back up, I ain't got no stamina. Him right into that guy. There you go. Might be faster, but you better watch out for that guy behind you. I tell you. Okay. Karamush is pretty good. Ah, he's fast. He's very fast. That's a hell of a match. That was Sickle Rain, baby. Ah, I need to dodge into the move and then get the free hit. I think that's would be the better option. I think I'm gonna try that. Couldn't get away. Ah. Should've went sideways. That move's pretty brutal though, I like it. Fight ain't over yet though. Good. Oh, he got me. He got me, straight up got me. Come on. There we go. Ooh, look at that. That looks fancy. Ayame's dance right head. Ooh. That's just as good as what I'm wearing now. Bushi effect. Minus 8, 1, so we're at plus 1, but they're at 47. 47, holy balls. Okay, so that one's at 15 million, so for some reason everyone's on that one. Which I would have to assume means they're not really looking at their stuff. Yeah. Alright, we gotta wait again. See what we got. Execution Radiance. I like it better. And the Lawbringer, you know. Nope. Stam regen's nice, defense goes up. I don't really want my stam cost reduction to be that low though. This cost reduction is more important than stam regen, I feel. I could be wrong, but nope. Make a new bow? No. Azure Glory. Okay, so the embossing still stops at the same time. Okay, oh. Is it chest? It's usually chest. We have joined a match. All right, let's do this. Ramusha. He's ready for battle. Let's do this. We got the Highlander, we got a Raider, and we got a bunny-eared Orochi. Because, why not? Here we got a level 21, a 66, a 163, a 105 on the other side, so, yikes. This guy's one. He's one of my better ones, but I wasn't ready for that. We got 123 on our team and a 68, so it's close. They still have the lowest ranking player, and they're not even that familiar with them being only rank 16, not rep 16. Just level 16. We got a 27. Oh, wow. We got a level 27 Highlander. Rep 27 Highlander. He ain't gonna play. Good, our high ranking player left. Oh. Really thought he was going to go on the right. Oh, wow. Came out of nowhere. Eight seconds. Oh, crap. Thank you. It's just, there are things I really like about it, things I don't really like about it. I want the mode to stay, but I'd like to have a mode, a version, where we can have our gear stats. Really see what we can do with these characters. I think it would make it way more interesting. But this does make it way harder and makes you focus on the fight more. So I enjoy that as well. Saber throw. Oh, that's not a good thing. Run, dude, run. There you go. He died like right when those other two guys came back. Getting intense.
Victory. Round two.
Too much. Oh. Gosh. If I wouldn't have run out of stamina, that'd have been it. What happened? Oh, I had my revenge. Man, they really wanted to kill me. Is what it is. That's the name of the game. Kill him, kill him, kill him! There you go. Yeah. I'm going down. Oh, he missed. Little known fact, you can stop an unblockable attack with a light attack. Actually, you should know that, but... Oh, okay. Oh no, I got tapped on the right, and that was the end of that. Highlanders, killing Highlanders, what a world. Ah, my head caught on fire. Those blades are cool, look at that. Yeah, that was the end of that stand. I like those blades, man. Those are cool. Seconds. Oopsie. Ah, 25 seconds. Okay, they're all coming back, but we got 8 seconds. Hold out. Oh, no, oh, I may be done. That was like 30 seconds. Tink, 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 tink. Oh no. Down to our last guy. It's a bot. Yeah, we're done. Good fight. Fantastic. We all died a lot. I think in Barb's chest. Let's see what we got. Got a new shinobi outfit, and definitely not. New there. Troops. 638. We gotta find another team. Damn it. Alright, so let's have a look and see what we have unlocked. I like Radiance when it actually shows up on the weapon. That looks cool. Dumb anywhere else. That's my own personal opinion. It. Nope. Oh, we just got a new. Okay. Arms. Just slightly different. Oh wow, look at that. I want to have that just to have it. Oh, there's a lot of steel. Yeah. I just can't have my defense penetration be negative like that. It's just not gonna work. That's not gonna beat the giant cool boar I got on my head, sorry. Arms. Weapons.
Was awesome.
Huh?
What? You said that was awesome.
What? Sleeping?
Huh?
Sleeping?
You
know, oh, I was like, I can't imagine sleeping in that recliner would have been.
No,
awesome.
No, my ribs broke, dude. I can't imagine it. Can you push me down?
That chair is not what I would call comfortable.
Huh?
That chair is not what I call comfortable.
Oh, no, that normally would be like. But right now?
Oh.
That's it. But anyway, what I'm saying is, I didn't wake up. Third fucking guy can pass out. I lay down.
Except we're back in it. All right. Let's do this. Shaman, huh?
I don't know if I can do that.
Don't worry about
that. I can mop, but I can't.
No, don't need a mop. Oh wow, that lady. That is sick. Kinsey? Yeah, it's Kinsey. With the shaman, let's do this. Kinda new with her, but we're gonna figure it out. Oh, I got staff from behind. Look at that, dude. That guy looks pretty awesome. Might be a reason I haven't seen one of these shamans in this match. Get off me. That was it. I knew once I Ran out of stamina. I thought I went for a gamble. I mean, yeah. Might not have worked. If I remember correctly, she kind of fights like a berserker, to a degree. Oh, stuck me. No revive me. I mean, well, yeah, there are revives. Spawn time, but not being able to revive anyone makes it interesting. It'd be cool if you could actually, like, toggle that on and off, but... There it is. It was back in the square, not forward square. Okay. Victory. And fancy. Round two. Watch him. So close. Oh my god, like, what was that? Oh. Ah, shit. Bring me back, I wanna play. You gotta do this. Damn, I got kneed in the face and that killed me. Good fight. You got me. And we're all on equal playing ground, so it's... You just had to interfere, didn't you? Can't move. It's like tap, 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 tap. And you can't move. Okay. Whoa, how'd I fall on the ground? Finally kill that dark knight. We got a new blade, it looks like. We got debuff resistance, not gonna change that. Effect. Semines, chat handles. I'm sure they're cooler, they're just not gonna cut. Alright, -444, we got 2 million, 2 million, 1 million, 8 million. Yes. 6 million, 1 million. We need to take them from the red, but the red that's gonna be hard. I'm ready though. Let's do it. Lawbringer. New outfit. Honestly, I'm surprised. He's like one of the only characters that didn't have a special outfit. I mean, that I've unlocked. But his spear's pretty cool. Flip and their shove, yeah. Okay, that Siegfried guy was with us before. Maybe he wasn't the one that quit last time. Night. Oh, blinded me, huh? Off me, bro. Not a bad check of health. Back. Shit. 18, he's a rev 18. Damn. Some of these characters could be a lot higher if I just put it just them, but I like variety. And that helped battle that out. Just hit him once. There it is. Moving so slow, I can't. There's no way. Can't counter anything. Can't see anything. A little bit of hell. Hold it. Running. Oh, they finally got me. What am I at? I am in second place. Nice. Get off me. They finally got me. 3 seconds. Just hold out for 2 seconds. He's back. Oh, they got me. I almost went to time. That was a good fight. That was a damn good fight. Mmm. Ah, I still got murdered on that one. Shouldn't have went heavy. He tapped it. Push parry was not the same button as my attack. I know it's handy, but on the other side, it's also very frustrating. I didn't mean to hit it. But I've played it that way so long, honestly, I don't think I could play it any other way at this point. More down. He got me. Watch him. 6 seconds. Oh, got us. Good fight. Ooh, backbreaker. Nice. Well, still a pretty good fight. Not gonna lie. Cool. Arms. Hooker effect. I'll bring her. We're same. See, we're at negative 264 now. No one's taking anything from us. Now we can focus on the attack. We gotta try to get these mills, though. It's gonna be the tricky part. And we gotta find a new team. All right, let's see. What's going on with the characters? Yeah. I didn't mean to click on the peacekeeper. Well, it is blue, so I'm gonna go ahead and take it now. Got the new Highlander. Oh, we got it. Too cool. Oh, there it is. Okay. Looks pretty badass, not gonna lie, not gonna lie. Okay, Shaman. Bloodbath. The helm. Well, they look a little better, but I mean, it's nothing. It's not too much. For now, I'm gonna add second wind to her. Just, you always need to have some way to heal yourself in the other modes. Very important. Oh, yeah, Shigoki doesn't have one either. That's right. We're starting a match. All right. And we're back at it. Really thought I was charging my phone. Bring it. Well, Pro's Markman is still here. Last one. It's 7 counters that my 2 counters the 2 they have, and then we got 2 bots and 2 players that aren't even rep 1. So it's actually fairly even. It's kind of weird. Got me. Death Wow, that was quick. Really quick. Oh, wow. How are you able to cancel normal attacks? Maybe those were heavies, but they didn't look like heavies. Having two AI, and I guess we were on the disadvantage. Can't make the same kind of decisions that you would make in a normal match on this, because there's too many, there's nowhere to go, there's no boost, there's no way to heal yourself, there's no skills, there's no gear points. I mean, this is just pure absolute carnage. I know if I can get my heavy attack, I can do some massive damage with it, but they're not going to give me that kind of time. That went quick. Wow. Good fight. I mean, holy shit. That was... wow. That was the worst match I've had. But I did go up a level, so not horrible. Oh yeah, later. I'm taking that. Keeper effect, I see actions. Oh no. Oh, it's another one of those. Yeah, okay. We're only at negative 63k. To find another match. It's not normally like this, but when you do events, this is about the best you can do. I just removed the camera because there's nothing going on, so there's not much to see. Actually kind of cool. Oh, Peacekeeper got some effects, huh? No, I don't like that one at all. Come on, what's up? Effects, go back. Yeah. Definitely loses a little something. Maybe we get other emotes. We can do something with that. Back on the Bushi. Execution, huh? I like the cherry blossoms, honestly. But they're kind of cool. And you got the love storm, you got the red ones. I don't think anything's gonna change there. Got the Destined Distinction, okay. Gotta go back in there and fix that.
Warden is back.
Forgotten Spartan. I'm gonna go ahead and tell him he spelled Forgotten wrong. I wonder about. How you think it could, like. Oh, cool, I do have the zoom effect. We're gonna focus more on me and not my house that's still moving. Well, that's a little better, I mean. Fly, I can't hit auto. Focus is good. And tilt. No. We should all be good. Kidneys. I like my kidneys. Oh shit, it came back. I wasn't ready for that. I should have. You're prepared better. At least now I know I'm like, my camera can zoom, so that's something cool. Talk and say cool things like after I stab you. Why you gotta hate? We can do better than this. Come on. busy, keeping busy, keeping busy, keeping busy. It ain't over. It was close. I almost had him. You're not going anywhere. Yeah, hit me, I don't care. Hmm. Oh, they got me from behind. I'm back. Oh, he tapped me in the head with a little sickle. I died. Damn, we almost had him. Good fight. We can do better. We can do better. Nice. Good kill. I'm gonna fall down. Oh, man. I hate when it does that. Gotta pull up my pants. Hold on. Okay, you got him. Oh, he got me. Hmm. Upstairs. If there's none in there, then there's none in there. Mm-hmm. That would mean you have to draft from your own.
Huh?
There was only 8 rolls. It's a 4 in there, gone, and there's 4 up there, depending on how many you guys used.
It's not for me. She was asking if you had toilet paper down here for her to use.
I'm telling you that the only toilet paper will be upstairs.
My mom needs toilet paper rolls.
And go upstairs and get another one. In the bathroom.
I don't know what bathroom.
There's only 3 rooms up there. It's the one with the toilet. Damn it. I think he stopped my heart. That was intense. Every morning. Hold out for 4 seconds, you gotta hold out for 4 seconds. Pretty sad that the only tactic you have is to run. Oh, hit him first, how did he kill me? That looks awesome. Get him. There you go. Oh, I have spikes on him. Sick as hell. I gotta see what armor that is. Or her. I think it might be her. Every time I find that guy, he kills me. He always gets down, always has like a tiny little bit of health, but I always get him down there. Two of us alive. another one of those. Man, my attack goes down to nothing, though. That's no good. Okay, so we got some positives. Going after the mill now. Got plus two. Gotta try. All right.
I might live.
You might live.
How you doing?
Doing all right. Leave me in the game.
You need to message David. I think he's on the Xbox, though.
Yeah, I don't do
that. We got the PlayStation 4. You know what I found? Darth Vader one, buddy.
Nice.
I got it for the family as a present last year for Christmas. I was like, this is all of us. I told Cassie, this does not go with you when you leave. This is ours. But sad is it sits in our front room and we've never even touched it. Because he's on the fucking Xbox One. Or whatever it is. In the room.
PlayStation is superior.
Yeah. But we have the PlayStations in the front room. And I think we could do this too because we got the three PlayStations.
Yeah.
So why couldn't in the Xbox? We got the TVs, so like we wouldn't be together. Me and David would be in the other room or whatever. But I know Cassie would do it, dude. She's a gamer like nobody's business. Like you guys need to connect together too. Hers is a lot of the computer.
I don't do computer. I only do PlayStation.
But she'll get into it as long as I handle you.
Mm-hmm.
Like Cassie and you are a lot alike. Like extremely alike. She lives in her own world, you know what I mean? Like, she don't mess with other people, she don't want to. I bought her a car, she's drove it two times. You know what I mean? Like, she doesn't care about it.
Like, well, I wouldn't say she didn't care about it so
she's
much.
It's not her thing, you know?
Not even really one of my thing either. I mean, I like my car.
Yeah, she likes having it, but it ain't like, I'm gonna go, I gotta go do this and that, and, you know, that type of person. She's like, I'm gonna be right here, and if you guys need me, like, let you know.
Right. I got a lot of stuff here. Crazy, crazy, crazy. I don't like it for that one. That just, the blood and the fire, and it just makes it look so much more intense. Oh, there we go. We got a session. Warlord is ready. Oh. Back Minotaur. Come on. Got the people, let's do this. Round one. It's really hard to defend because you can't really go anywhere. Defend. I have to defend way more on this than I'm used to. I also don't have any of my stats. I'm not using the no gear stats, but I'm gotta get used to it. Because I think the ranked mode is also like this, no gear stats. Hold out. Oh, there you go. Hold out. Tried to stop it. It was too late. Went low. Okay, so, okay, I forgot, it also negates if you hit the normal attack. It can be on that side, but if you're in the middle of attack, period. Okay. I'm remembering. It's been a while, but I'll get it back. Ah. Go team. Throw me down. Yep. Keep falling for that. Unblockable. What I need to do is wait for the parry symbol to show up. And if it shows up, then I'll worry about it. Man, I got him. Mean. But he's not unstoppable. Yeah. Woohoo! We got third, I got third. Let's see. Gladiator got one. Orders, those are good. Troops. I don't think it actually deployed. Oh yeah, it did. Even though we're a long way from it, we've still got that 6.5 and 7K, so everything, we've lost nothing. That's good. I'm ready. it's only on one side. That's weird. Be a lot cooler if it was on both, but I guess I'm gonna have to earn that other piece.
No.
Yeah. He's a level 26. Take it, stab to the face. Too slow, man. Too slow. Nice damn. One week of this. Bad enough. Oh, I got him from the side. How's that guy still alive? Oh, he got me a mid-flip. Oh, I took all my stuff. Damn. He's fast. He's really fast. You get those combos on you. I think he even speeds up the more times he hits you. He started to bow. I was already dead. Alright. Who needs my help? Well, I got 5 kills. He's got me yet. Oh, I got me. Another guy got me. Rank 20, rep 26. I'm bouncing off people back and forth. You see that? You can't even see me. Apparently, somebody saw me though, and I killed him. Oh man. You gonna take that from them? Got him. I see. What time? Oh, he got me. Moved my rank up quite a bit down to second place. Ooh. Man, that was a good fight.
We got it here.
Crank up. It's actually not too bad. I mean, you lose about 8%. You're not going to die from poison as easily. So definitely not bad. That one not as good. Got two positives. Everything's defending well. I've got a long way to go. And we gotta find another team, so gonna click this off until we find one. Work on my characters. I honestly don't remember what I unlocked. Oh, you got the Destined Distinction. Cool. Standard, right? Pretty cool. Gotten it for a lot of them, not all of them. Got a new helm. Nothing too fancy there. I like that one with the skull on it, that's kind of cool. Unfortunately, I'm not looking at how they look at the moment. Pretty plain for something fancy. That's pretty cool too. I like that. Oh, we're back. Ooh, got a Bushi. Pick Nabushi, why is that my shinobi? There she is. Mode's a little glitchy, but it's alright. I say Lego Taipan. That's leaving a little better. I don't know, maybe I didn't hit apply. Anyways, time for these guys to die. I finally got one of my decent characters to do it. Each loadout can have. Right, right. It's go time. Round one. Eyeliner's coming for me. I can feel it. Tricked me. Oh, he got me. Nice. That was close. That was a good fight. Can we finish this? Sorry, I was gonna help, but you already killed him. Oops. Damn. Alright. Ah. Why'd you start that combo, you just can't stop it. Watch the stamina. Oh, he stuck in. And he got me. Right. Look. Like I died in a very painful way. Damn. Wow. He got me. He got me good. Poison? I know it's bleed damage, but I call it poison. It looks like poison. Three seconds. Ooh. Ooh. Got him. Want to get those executions, but can't always get them.
Going up the house, going in about
you shouldn't have done that twice.
Oh, maybe I should
put them on. Get over there. Look, there's a little bit of a guess what I call the
perfect? Oh, yeah.
No, let me out, Ah. Three saints. Over here. Lock it. He was all like twitching and stuff. Sidestep. Again. Someone else. Ah, 30 seconds. Man, they're gonna be back. Okay, because we're severely outnumbered. This match is probably about over. We give them a hell of a run though. It's a good fight. Not a great fight, but a good fight. I mean, everybody had good kills.
Katsuguri. That's also new. Moana Chef. Raider got the outfit. Nice. Well, that makes everything positive, so we'll keep that for now. I'd rather everything be positive than be deficit. Anyway.
I can't even work.
Huh?
What are you doing?
Sleeping?
No, I'll wake him up. I'll wake him up. I'm not taking him to work since he waits, since he's going to wait until you have to go to bed.
All right, well,
take him to work.
I'll do this last
I told
one.
Him yesterday right. Not to do that.
Please ask the rest.
All right, hold on.
Like it's our time now, but I need your phone.
But they're charging.
Where?
Hold on. You don't want to be in here.
What? I'm not taking it later. He's going to do the exact same thing I told him last night not to do.